It is a simple honor and privilege for me to join you here today to celebrate the life and times of a true Nigerian icon and statesman, Dr. Alex Ekwueme, Grand Commander of the Order of the Niger. We celebrate Alex Ekwueme because he practiced the eternal principles that set men and women apart from their peers, whether they are poor or rich, famous or unknown. As Vice President, he set an excellent example of loyalty, discipline, team spirit, fidelity to the nation and all its peoples. But it's also in debt that we are left with the immortal legacies of those who, by their selfless deeds, their courage and service to those who cannot repay, are immortal. To the illustrious Ekwueme family and the people of Oko from whence he came, we thank you for sharing this precious gem with us. We pray that you and your descendants will long enjoy the good name of your patriot, and that many among you will be greater than he was. God bless you. God bless the Federal Republic of Nigeria.